Folks, people sometimes wonder if an illusion was done in slow motion, if it would still be effective. Allow me to demonstrate. The beauty and the power of an illusion is the fact that what you're seeing is actually not happening at all. Now, some of you out there think that I actually ripped this paper in two pieces. I can tell you honestly, that's not true. Remember, it's just an illusion. Some of you actually think that I, or could hear, the paper ripping. Not so. It's just an illusion. Now, some people actually think they see separate pieces of paper. It's not true. It's an optical illusion. In fact, the illusion is so powerful that I could even have someone from the audience touch some of the seemingly torn pieces of paper. That's enough. It's just an illusion. A little squeeze, a little snap of the fingers, that takes us back to reality. And that is an illusion.